Weathered some rails today, actually, as you saw. But right in there on both sides. Painted them. You see, now in real life they aren't all shiny, but just got the section from out there. Look down there, completed. Plan is to do the whole layout, which might take a while. I guess in other news, this yard is starting to get wired. So you see right there, further down into here. It's all hooked up. See just about where it is. Got soldered up on top, but I guess it doesn't hook up down here. Yeah, it's all about here. It is. And then the next one isn't him. But I guess that's where that is. I don't know if I said in the video, but switch problems over here by the yard. Trains keep cutting. Cutting out, I should say. Finish that sentence. Tried leveling this switch off, but unfortunately, couldn't find the solution to it. So that's something to be worked on. I think that's about it for today. I guess if you're interested in the kind of model paint used, that stuff. So I think that's about it.